Following the death of a lawyer in Lucknow, hundreds of lawyers in the capital city of Uttar Pradesh went on a rampage to protest against the alleged murder of an advocate of the Allahabad High Court. The violent mob destroyed dozens of vehicles and set two buses and a building on fire. A lawyer, Shravan Verma, was allegedly murdered in the Naka area of Lucknow. An FIR has been registered by the local police and three arrests have been made in connection with the case. Correspondent Kamna from Lucknow for ANI.